شكرا يا ربي شكرا هديت قلبي شكرا نورت دربي شكرا شكرا يا ربي.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله رب العالمين. We give praise and thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Indeed, He alone deserves to be praised. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Allah is our Rabb, our God. He is the one who has created us. He is our Creator. He alone we worship and He alone we seek for help. And He alone deserves to be worshipped. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Today, I'm here to talk about Fridays. You understand? I'm here to talk about how to make use of our Fridays. Making use of our Fridays. And also, the zikr made on Friday. You understand? You understand what I mean? I'm here to talk about making zikr on Fridays. Let me get straight to the point. Making zikr on Fridays. And how to make use of our Fridays. Muslim brothers and sisters, you should understand that every Friday is a blessing day. Indeed, other days are blessing, but Fridays are the most blessed days of the week. Every Fridays are the most blessed days of the week. It is on Fridays in which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept dua the most. And also it is on Friday in which you can earn even lot and lot of reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It is on Fridays that you can earn lot and lot of reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Muslim brothers and sisters, we shouldn't make the mistake of not going for the Jummah prayers on Friday. It is bad. We shouldn't let this shaitan to use us. Indeed, shaitan is our enemy and he doesn't want good for us. Some people always make a lot of excuses saying that they have lot of things to do, that they won't be able to go for the Jummah prayer. Muslim brothers and sisters, we shouldn't make these mistakes, because every Fridays are blessed days, and we should make good use of it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Holy Quran. Allah said in the Holy Quran, Surah Al-Jum'ah, chapter 62 of the Holy Quran, verse 9-10. Allah said, يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا نودي للصلاة من يوم الجمعة. Allah said, يا أيها الذين آمنوا يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا نودي للصلاة من يوم الجمعة. Allah said, للصلاة من يوم الجمعة فاسعوا إلا ذكر الله وزروا البيها ذلكم خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون. Allah went on saying, فإذا قضيت الصلاة فانتشروا في الأرض وابتغوا من فضل الله واذكروا الله كثيرا لعلكم تفلحون. Allah said, كثيرا لعلكم تفلحون. Allah said in the Holy Quran, O you who believe, when the call is made for prayers on Fridays, hasten to the remembrance of Allah and leave off all businesses. That is better for you if you only knew. And when the prayer is finished, then disperse in the land and seek of Allah's grace. And remember Allah much, that you may prosper. Allah said, that you may prosper. Muslim brothers and sisters, I want you to understand that every blessings, every good blessings are from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You understand? And only Allah can bless you. And only Allah have the ability to bless you with whatsoever He wish. Allah is sufficient for us. You should understand this. And if you need anything, you can ask from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So it's better we should make good use of our Fridays. And we should always make sure that we make lot of zikr on Fridays. Lot and lot of remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on Fridays. Allah said in the Holy Quran, Surah Al-Baqarah. Allah said in the Holy Quran, Surah Al-Baqarah, Fazkuruni azkurukum washkuruli wala takfuruni. Allah said, remember me and I will remember you, and be thankful to me. Allah said, and be thankful to me and do not be ungrateful to me. Allah said in the Holy Quran, Surah Al-Ahzab, Ya hayyu alladhina amanu, Ya ayyu alladhina amanu, Azkurullaha zikran kathiran. Allah said, oh you who believe, remember Allah with much remembrance. Allah said in the Holy Quran, Surah Al-Azab, Allah said in Surah Al-Hazab, Wasabbihu bikum. Allah said, Wasabbihu bukratan wa athila. Allah said, Wasabbihu bukratan wa athila. Allah said, Wasabbihu bukratan wa athila. And glorify him morning and evening. If you caught this, morning and evening. If Allah said morning and evening, it doesn't only mean that you shouldn't glorify him in the afternoon. No, we should always try to glorify Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala always, wheresoever we find ourselves, everywhere. We should always be remembers of Allah, those who always remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What are we his slave for? If you can't glorify Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if you can't remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if you can't remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and always remember him in your heart, then why are you his slave? Then why are you his slave? A slave always remember his Rabb. A slave always remember his Lord. You should understand this. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Holy Quran, Surah Al-Ahzab, وَذَاكِرِينَ اللَّهَ غَفِيرًا وَذَاكِرَاتٍ عَدَ اللَّهُ لَهُمْ مَغْفِرَةً وَعَجْرًا عَظِيمًا. Allah said, and men will remember Allah much, and women will remember him, Allah. You understand? And women will remember him. Allah has prepared for all of them forgiveness and a great reward. So we should always try to remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, not only on Fridays, but our remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala should be much on Fridays. You understand? And also we should always do the salat of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We should always remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We should make good use of our Fridays. We should always go for the Jummah prayer on Fridays. Muslim brothers and sisters, we should make good use of our time. We should be wise. Rise up, Muslim brothers, rise. Rise. This is not time to sleep at all. This is time to work. And we should always try to be hardworking. You shouldn't follow the shaitan. Shaitan is an evil creature who wants you to fall. But we shall never fall, inshallah. May Allah protect us from the evil of shaitan. May Allah bless us in this world and hereafter. May Allah grant us the most highest place in Jannah. And may Allah grant Rasulullah a place of wasila in Jannah. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Alhamdulillah. See you next time. May Allah grant us Jannah and may Allah forgive us all for our sins. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.